Hey y'all, spend the day with me. So first, I went to the gym. Make sure y'all follow my fitness page at Riley A Fitness to follow my fitness journey. After about an hour at the gym, I left and me and my boyfriend went to Ulta because it was a few perfumes that I had been looking at. So we had to see which ones I was going to get. And y'all, perfume is the perfect gift to give me every single time. Like, I love perfume. I love everything about perfume. It's just so feminine and soft. I love it. But Good Girl is going to do it for me every time. I got like 3 Good Girls, but I needed the Supreme. And that's exactly what I did. I got it. Period. Here's me looking good as always. And I'm just going to do a little unboxing for y'all. And I always get the biggest every time, y'all. We don't do nothing little around here. And yeah, she's gorgeous. And then I went to lunch with my mom. And then we went to Party City. And then I went to lunch with someone else. So here's me getting in Blackie. She's always clean. Always. And I always keep her stocked up. You see the Miss Dior hand lotion. Come on now. Gotta get the vibes going. And here's me eating lunch. She got the salmon Caesar. And y'all, my boyfriend had me in the hood for this tattoo. And then for dinner, we decided to get American Deli. And American Deli is just so trifling. Like, these wings are so little. It's like my last time eating here. And then to end off the night, I did some homework. So, yeah, y'all. Make sure y'all follow me. And bye.